I enjoyed talking to Will this morning, and the one thing I hope people leave with is to reduce the silo thinking, whether it's in education or organizations. Knowledge is created at the seams of disciplines and how we work and how we learn.